Hi guys, I am Shoibal Manna. Today I will tell how to do unit conversion by using calculator. In general, we have to remember lot of numerical things to convert unit, but by using calculator it takes only few seconds. Just we have to remember only one step, and the steps is very simple. So first of all, open your calculator back cover and see the bottom portion of the calculator, that it gives the all the unit that you have, you can convert like kilometer to mile or millisecond meter per second to kilometer per hour or degree Fahrenheit to degree centigrade. Anything you can convert by simply remember one thing. It already gives that you have to press shift, conv, and 01240. 01240, it means this one, this the respective number. Like if we want to convert kilometer hour to meter per second, so just press shift, conv, and its respective number like 20. So let's try with one example. Like unit con, if we want to convert 6 kilometer per hour with meter per second, so first steps 6, after that shift, after that con, and its respective number. If from we want to convert kilometer hour to meter per second, so this respective number 19, so we just put 19. So now we try with calculator. So first 6, after that shift, after that con, respective number 19, it shows 6 kilometer hour to meter per second. And press equal button, that we give 1.666 meter per second. So we try to another example. If we want to convert kilowatt to horsepower, so consider 30 kilowatts I want to convert in horsepower. So simply just 30, after that shift, after that con, and its respective numbers it gives as 30. So now press shift on just 30, shift, convert, and put the respective number 30. It already shows the 30. We want to convert 30 kilowatt to in horsepower. So after pressing, it gives 4.230. So 30 kilowatt equivalent to 40.230 horsepower. So by using same method, we can easily convert 40 units. We can easily convert gallon to liter, liter to gallon, and etc. So it is very, very, very simple. If only remind that we have to press shift, convert, and with respective number. So it's easy. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.